I always see the blood pressure device in the 1960s, which was fixed, installed in physicians' practices. It was unthinkable that people would use a blood pressure device in a private setting. Today, millions of blood pressure devices are being sold, and there's absolutely no reason why not even a profound ECG could not be used in private people's hands.
So show me how it works.
It's very simple. You have an app on your smartphone. You have this little 50-gram light cable. And what you have to do, you just plug it in. You attach the four electrodes on your body, very simple points to find. And from these points, we span a 3D view onto the heart and look at the posterior wall, the anterior wall, lateral sides. So you get the full picture on your heart's condition.
So is there any connection between the product and a doctor?
The system CardioSecure has the opportunity to link up with your personal physician. And it runs, however, totally orthotic. So you could be in the Grand Canyon, in the deepest hole, no reception. You will always get your personalized feedback on your heart's condition. And that's the great added value. You always get this instruction. There's always more. In fact, it's about smart data services. We see, for instance, a real heart patient checks in perhaps twice or three times a year with his cardiologist. So he has three data points. We see on our platform that the average number of readings is 85 readings per user. So we see a whole range of readings that build up to events like heart attack or build up to events like atrial fibrillation. So there are patterns that can be analyzed and from there creating predictive values. And this is where the greatest value in the future lies. And this has been a learning which we've realized on the way, which was not linked to the initial motivation of founding CardioSecure.